The symbol, they're exactly the same. What's happening? Help! My new look? I hardly recognize myself, but I'm still the same witch. You're in my kingdom now, the Dark Kingdom. There's no place for kindness and beauty here. This was your only chance to get home, but I won't make it that easy for you. I'll hide the amulets where you'll never find them.
Long time since anyone came here. Bring me bracelets, and I'll open the doors of the kingdom for you.
Without the amulet, you're stuck in this world forever, huh? Well, if you think I know any more about it, you're barking up the wrong tree. I just do as my lady tells me, and she told me to guard this niche in the wall.
beautiful queen. You are a loving wife and mother, and your husband and children adore you. You're always willing to help people in need. Well, that pathetic nonsense ends now. I won't stand for love, compassion, or mercy in my kingdom. What do you want? Hoping to find the amulet, I suppose? You need to get out of here, don't you? Well, I'm the keeper of the amulet now, and you will never have it!
Thank you. there. I don't recognize your footsteps. Have you come to visit me? I'm so lonely here. The queen used to visit me, but something happened to her. She took me in and cared for me when I was small and alone. Now I am alone again. Even my dog is missing. Without him and my walking cane, I can only sit here on this bench. Can you help me find them? Have you found my dog and my walking cane? Edgar! Poor boy. Are you hurt? Thank you, stranger. How can I repay you? Oh, here's the key to one of the rooms in the castle. It might help.
Again, were you trying to help that blind boy? I used to help people all the time, and for what? I live for the sake of others, and just look at me now!
Thank you.
won't give you the amulet.
Thank you.
I used to play with the Queen's children quite often. Maybe my cane is in the nursery. You've been so kind to me. Here, the Queen gave me this medallion. She said it would protect me. Now, I want you to have it. Please, help the Queen. I think something terrible has happened to her.
Thank you.
My lady ordered me to stay here. I will obey my orders at any cost.
I'm myself again. I can't believe how selfish and spiteful I was. From now on, I will never doubt the importance of love and kindness. Here's the amulet you were looking for. Not only is it valuable, it also has magical properties.